centres. Nice pinch round. Away they go, it's a good start. Bruce's bullet's trapped. Bruce's bullet needs early. Pacey Bambi's after it on the inside. Arthur's got to break back to the three. That's Koulibaly Mason, but Bruce's bullet goes round in front. And there's a huge roar on the terraces as it powers down that far side. It's Bruce's bullet for Mark Wallace with a four-length advantage. Over one in second, Pacey Bambi. Arthur's comes three. Koulibaly Mason and Forrest Conn. They're trying to move up his Swithin spray. But as they come off the final bend, it's Bruce's bullet home for all money here. Bruce's bullet wins, beats the five in second place with his way in six. Forrest Conn back in third. Well, he may have looked a tired greyhound last week in the semi-finals of the Star Sports Greyhound Derby, but he's pinged and he looks a fresh.